Hey, I'm Truffman from Overclocking TV, and we are here at the ESUS ROG camp in Germany, near Nürnberg. I'm here with Drebin. Hi.
Hey.
You're one of the contestants here today. You never used LN2 before, but how much did you know about overclocking before coming here?
Before coming here, it was so I have never water cooling doing before, just air cooling. So it's really big. I do from air cooling to LN2, and yeah, it's another world.
You never had the experience with LN2 before, but you get a workshop when you arrived here, like Roman explained how to use that and how to insulate and so on. Was it more difficult to do than what you expect?
No, it was easier than I thought before. It was a good training. Here was many people who I can ask, what do I hear, what do I hear, what's this opinion, option, sorry. And yeah, it was not so difficult as I thought before. It was easy to learning, but you have some things where you know what you do, you must know what you do before. So yeah, one time it's wrong, the next one is definitely right.
Perfect. So you had the training with LN2, you had some practice although the day before, and we are just before the competition now. What do you expect for the competitions? Do you think you can win it?
Maybe it's half and half. The first one is I can have a lucky draw with the components, the CPU or the memory. And the another one is I must know what I do. I must know where I have to optimize for this benchmark or for this benchmark. So that's okay. So, but maybe if you have bad memory or a bad CPU, it can hold you really back.
Okay. Well, good luck for the competition today, and we hope that you're going to be in the top 3 for today.
Maybe.